to a great start, Brandon Galic, in crossing the line in 5:58.